Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I wanted to show you how to install multiple fonts at once in Fontbook on a Mac machine. Now, the normal way that I install fonts is I only have one or two fonts. I just double click on those and then I hit install and it installs them. But I just got a new computer and I wanted to put all my old fonts from my old computer onto my new one. And I did not want to open 1500 font files and click install 1500 times. So instead of doing it that way, it's much easier if you have a ton of fonts to bulk install them. All right, let's get started. Okay, so as you can see, I've got a lot of fonts in this folder, 1500 of them. And to install these, I'll go ahead and open Fontbook. When you open Fontbook, you'll get a window like this. So I'm just gonna come over here to my fonts folder. I'm gonna click one of the fonts and then hit Command A to select all of them. And then I can just drag this over here onto the Fontbook window and just release, and it'll install all of them. Now, I don't actually want to install 1500 fonts right now for this video. I'm just gonna grab, eight of them, and I'll just drag those over. And it's installing now, and then we can go check to see if they installed. And here they are. Now, if you have all of your fonts in folders or something like that, you can just do a search. You can search up here. I'll just put in .otf, and then I'll click on the folder that all my fonts are in. And it should separate out all the OTF files. And you can do the same thing and just drag them onto Fontbook. When you're done with those, you can do a search for TTF to make sure you got them all, and then drag those in. And that should be all of them. OTF and TTF are really the only font types that are available these days. All right, I hope you liked this video. If you did and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you next week in another video. Thank you.